Okay, everything set. Rock Hall concert today. The timing got absolutely fucked. So I responded it on the Instagram story. The timing got fucked. That's L. Unfortunately, we're supposed to be playing all these songs, but I think I'm gonna switch up the set list because, you know, I love to play a lot of songs, and you already know, and we might extend the time because the timing got fucked. So it's from 11:30 to 1:20. I'm thinking about adding an extra 10 minutes if we have time or something like this, but this is going to be the set list, but some stuff is going to be changed around, like towards the break. So yeah, everything got fucked. I think I should wear this. Like, should I wear these? Or should I keep my original ones on? I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with this. Also, I'm gonna show this off before we do this. Before we do the... Damn, everything just got fucked. Okay. Before I go off on the Rock Hall, we finally made the title belt. The forbidden door, look at this. Like, I have pictures and I'm probably gonna pop them up on the screen, but like, dude, the forbidden door is back. No more Alpha Omega. The forbidden door, look at this fit. Alright, so, timing got fucked, everything got fucked. Bro, this, dude, I swear to fuck, bro, this amp weighs like, dude, why is, dude, this, bro, dude, I swear to fuck, the light sucks, bro. Like, I hate using my little lamp for, like, the concerts and stuff, because the lights fucking suck. They fucking suck. Fuck, nigga. They fucking suck, bitch. Like, damn, bro. Like, what the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this quality, motherfucker? Like, oh my god, like, bad enough I gotta bring this downstairs. I don't even know where the fuck I'm gonna put this shit. Oh my god. Damn, I got diarrhea. I got everything, like, my fucking butt hurt. Like, my butt hurts, bro. I should go to the bathroom before I start this shit, but we started at 11:30. I got 5 minutes to get this shit set up. The forbidden door title belt, I don't even know where I'm gonna put this at. I'm thinking about putting it over here. Yeah, like right there. I don't even know where I'm gonna put it at. It's like over here, something right there. I don't even know where the fuck I'm gonna put the shit. I gotta get the guitar and everything. I'll see y'all boys in a minute. Everything got fucked. I just brought everything down. Oh, fuck. Bro, I'm trying to rush this shit. Okay. You see, this is exactly what I be doing every single concert. Trying to rush and try to do this shit. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Like, my butt hurts, bro. Like, fuck. Okay, so this is how I'm gonna do it. I normally have it over here. And, like, trying to do all this shit. I'm trying to do this. I hate when I be rushing because the fam's gonna be coming home in a... Like, I got all day to do this shit. The normal setup is I normally put the phone here and then put that phone there. This is what I'm gonna be recording all the clippets with. So I gotta get this set up. We literally come on in 1 minute. Everything's gonna be good. We got the set list. I'm probably gonna change my clothes because it's fucking hot right now. Set list, guitars, amp. I don't know if I'm gonna need the stool or not. I got that. I gotta move the dog out the way. I'll see y'all boys over there, Rock Hall. Get ready. This is supposed to be our last venue concert of the year. I don't know if we're gonna have a December show or not. There's no October shows. Maybe one. There's no November shows. There might be a Christmas show. I don't know. It's not been confirmed. But this is our last venue. Let's fucking sell this fucking shit out. I'm already fucking sweating, so probably have time. I'm gonna change my clothes. But let's fucking do this shit. Let's fucking rock. That's a fucking fun, you motherfucker. A fucking Cleveland bitch. Motherfucking till I die, EST bitch.
Let's go. Whoa, water, man, so bright. Does I got a wild water now? Whoa, why am I too bright? Whoa, wait a minute, my attention will break. It's not all the way for the now. It's got to smell so good. Cause I got a wild water right now. And if you're here, you know you would. It's got to smell so good. Just feel so good. Yeah.
Hey, yeah. You hear my guts grow, yeah. I know you sitting there and watching baby buddy eating some popcorn, but you don't even know. Let's fucking go! I wish I could have said farewell, 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 farewell. Let's go. Wish I could have said farewell, 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 farewell. Jump, jump. I wish I could have said farewell, 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 farewell. I wish I could have said farewell, 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 farewell. What's up, Chance? Rock Hall. Repeat after me. Moonlight, cocaine, faded. All night fucked up, way steady, yeah. Let's go. Let's break this shit. 1, 2, 3, go. Moonlight, cocaine, faded, yeah. All night fucked up, way steady, yeah. All night the same beat, mo. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, go. Moonlight, cocaine, faded. All night fucked up, why I'm skinny, yeah. All night is the same, big low. Moonlight, cocaine, baby, yeah. Yeah, all night fucked up, why I'm skinny, yeah. 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 If you're from Savannah, Georgia, you probably know this shit. Let's go! Wake, big, hey! Freak you! Wake, big, wake, big, I said 1, 2. Hey, Becky in the oven, freak you. Timing for 30 seconds. Wake, big. I said, wake, big. Yeah. I'm still young, wasting my youth. Really, bro? You really had to jump on that couch? Fuck. You know what? I'm not having this today. Let's redo this shit. Wasted my youth, I grow up next summer. Yeah, I'm so young. Wasted my youth, grow up. Yeah. Yeah. I'm wasting it, I'm not getting it. Yeah. Now why? So, get up, bitch up from the land, till I die. Let's go, till I die. I'm on the east side till I die, bitch. Let's go, find that road door till I die, bitch. Let's go, on the hood till I die. ESC till I die, ho. My buzz at Cleveland. Shout out to my boy Cleveland.
or Joe, if you're already used to it, sorry.
Joe, do you have limited words per day and you stutter once you reach
Yeah, man. We should definitely do a song together, man. Oh, yeah, for sure, man.
Okay.
Yeah, man, it's probably going to be a single, but, yeah. Also, we sold out Rock Hall, baby. Let's go, bro. We sold that motherfucker out.
I've been battle demons all of my life, yeah. I'm coming out with this album. I don't even care if you don't like this album, yeah. I'm gonna kill them. I'm the Alpha Omega, yeah. I'm the Kingdom's bitch.
Yeah, it's like pink. This is like hot pink. Look at that, it's pink. Look at this, the EST belt. I still love this. Bro, I still love this, man. Like, it looks so cool. Like, it's literally a part of the studio. I freaking love this, bro. I love everything on this wall, bro. Dude, I remember when I first got this. This metal. Yeah. That's sick. Remember when I first got it? I remember when I made this at camp, bro. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode of Alpha Visions. I'm technically grounded right now, so that's about it. Since technically recapping the show that we did for the Rock Hall, so yeah, I'm still trying to think of like what type of format I'm trying to do with these series. So this is just the first episode, so keeping it a little bit short, but this is not the end of me. This is not the end of me. Yeah, this is not the end of me. Yeah.